And Norfolk police arrested a man they say robbed the Wells Fargo on East Little Creek Road. 64-year-old Patrick McCowan is charged with robbery, use of a firearm, and two counts of petty larceny. Police say the robbery happened just after 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon. We're told officers arrested McCowan on Little Bay Avenue in Willoughby Spit just before 9:30 last night. No one was hurt.